To finish off these pieces, I am using some spray lacquer from a company called Deft, D-E-F-T, and it is a satin finish. I did a couple of coats on each side with a light sanding with 1000 grit paper in between those two coats, and then a 2000 grit sanding on top. And it gave a really good finish. I've had great luck with this lacquer. It lasts a long time and works really well with these exotic wood species.